morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Oh, I've not heard that for weeks. Lovely to see you all this morning. They've been dancing in the background, so they're just taking a wee break, aren't you? So, special mentions today. First of all, in 6MF, it goes to Ruby Jones for focusing hard on improving her math skills. Mr. Fox says, not only are you keeping on top of my maths, you found time to perfect your long division. So well done, Ruby.
Okay, and in 4EB, we have got Lorenzo Teal. And it is for doing a great job at getting on with his learning at home and taking up the responsibility to be self-motivated.
Brilliant. Okay, and in 6KD, we have Evie Ansel Rogers. You have been working exceptionally hard at home and you complete all your work set to such a high standard. Keep up the fantastic work. Well done, Evie.
Okay, and in 4RD, we have got Kobe Wilkinson. And Mrs. Donnelly has put, you have worked so hard this week with bells on. I am so impressed with your eagerness and dedication with your online learning. Well done.
Okay, and in 6ZR, normally she'd be here in this group. She doesn't come in on a Friday though. It's Maisie Howard. You have been working incredibly hard, both in school and at home. And every week, Miss Ryan, who's at the back there, looks forward to the weekly email when you share your beautifully presented work. So well done, Maisie.
And in 4RR, we have got Colin Chambers. Colin has been consistently working hard over the weeks of home learning. He has given all tasks his very best effort with superb results. So well done, Colin.
And in 5GT, we have Lily Teasdale. You have done an amazing job of continuing your learning at home. Your work is completed to a high standard. Well done.
And in 3SG, we have got Amelia Howard, who's also normally with us, but not with us today. You have been working so hard whilst at school and continuing uncompleted work at home as well. So well done, Amelia.
So it's a good week for the Howard family, isn't it? Now in 5EZ, we have Joseph Hunt. For a great attitude to your home learning, you have produced some fantastic work, and Miss Seller says she has been super impressed. Well done, Joseph. Keep it up.
And in 3LH, we have got Lily Moore. So Lily, you have shown fantastic resilience and perseverance over the last few weeks. I am so proud of you. So this is Mrs. Helliwell, but we're all proud of you, of the way you've tackled all your homework learning.
And in 5am, we have Imogen Harrison. You have been working so hard from home over the past few weeks and you have sent work in every day. Mr. Mills says he is so proud of you.
And 3LS, we have got Mia Jackson Goodall. And Miss Stott has put, for making me smile with her incredibly informative science video all about the life cycle of a flowering plant. And well done. You're a superstar.
And Miss Stott is filming it right now and smiling, so well done. Now, Head Teachers Award this week, I'm sure you've all seen it and perhaps some of you have donated, but Emily Bairstow, you and your family have rowed in one day. My goodness me, that would have been hard work. Rowing 100 kilometres with your family for the NHS. So to your family and all the people who have donated and you lot for doing it, a massive well done. We're super impressed. Okay, are you going to say bye?
Bye!